Well, I certainly won't get tired of watching this, because this is a brilliant piece of skill. He imparts so much spin on the ball, as well as getting it up and over the wall.